A horse can't really have too much hay unless it's fat. The basic principle of feeding horses is start out with hay or forage or grass, grazing pasture, until they eat their full. And then only if that is not enough to maintain their weight do you add in grain. So think of hay as the basis of your diet. And yes, they should have hay in front of them as much as you can do it.